Let's go. I don't even know if I edited that. Probably did not. Hell yeah. Fortnite totally has an update. Whoa. 21 gigabytes. Damn, dude. I requested you. My name is Turizgalophobic.
What? Did you just have a stroke?
Turiz Igulu-a-pick. What up, Aga? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in. I did not just have a stroke. I was trying to pronounce a name.
That's when you bow out or ask for a nickname. Like, I'm not even going to try to pronounce it.
It's her Fortnite name. Her Fortnite name. That's what that is. What up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in. You all are freaking awesome for being here. Waiting for my Fortnite to update. Let's go.
Are you not live on Twitch?
I thought I was live on Twitch. No, I'm not live on Twitch yet. I just went live on Twitch.
But it says like it's not showing you.
Just went live on Twitch. Let's go. All right, I appreciate each and every one of you for coming in. Y'all are amazing every single day. So we're hanging out for a minute, waiting for Fortnite to update. What'd you all do today? How was school today? How was work today? I was hanging out at home today. How was mom, dad, kids, brother, sister? How was everybody? How's the family? Let's go. Spotify. Let's get some Spotify going while we're hanging out waiting. Yours downloading pretty fast, Kenna. Are we gonna have
I'm
to
switch? Already in the game.
Oh, you updated your game already?
I didn't have any issues starting my game.
I had an update. What up, Coffee? How you doing? How you doing, Coffee? Hi, dude. Appreciate it. Appreciate you stopping in. You have a good Wednesday? Was it a Wednesday? It was a Wednesday. Did you have a good Wednesday? Fish Sticks VR15. What up, Slayer? Doing any better today? I am feeling tons better today. Tons better today. I was sick a couple days ago. Hey, man, it took it all out of me. Took it all out of me. I appreciate that, Coffee. I do. I definitely love my room too. It was an investment. It took a long time to get to where it is today. From the way it was. Good to hear. I've been there before, so I know how you feel. Dude, I was exhausted after throwing up all that. Like, and today my stomach hurt all day long, but I'm still feeling a lot better. Still feeling a lot better. Yo, what up, Ian? How you doing, dude? How you doing? Got some cool COD bottles and perks. We made those ourselves. Do you want me to get you on Fortnite? I am currently waiting for my update. So do you think we can play tomorrow? I don't know, Fish Sticks. What'd you do if P. Diddy asked you to eat his ass like Justin Bieber? I mean, that's a lot of teeth I'd have to use on P. Diddy's ass. I don't know if I could do it like a beaver. I'm going to give you on Fortnite.
Kind of a cool looking skin.
What's a cool looking skin, Kendall Lynn?
It's under the Golden King bundle.
Under the shop. I can't see nothing. I gotta go.
Oh, yeah. You don't have it open yet.
I appreciate you stopping in, Fish Sticks. What game do you want to play tomorrow? Kroger had 3 rock stars for $6. Update on the rabbits at Kim's house. Freckles keeps humping his sister, and she's starting to hear banjos. You want me to give you an item shop? If you want to, that'd be cool, but you do not have to. Do not feel obligated.
The dynamic hush skin is pretty cool, too.
I can't see nothing. Updating 22%. Thank you for the sub, Coffee. I appreciate it. This channel deserves a sub, to be honest. So, Coffee, if you want to make these perk bottles, if you go to my Facebook page, it's pinned at the top of the page. All you got to do is print it out on sticker sheets and cut it out, and they're already the right size for 8.5 by 11 sticker sheets. And you can put it on the bottles. In all seriousness, the babies are starting to eat real food. They're particularly interested in the hay. All right. Dude, I love my bottles. All that's free. I don't charge nothing for nothing. We had to put costs on the stickers, though. We had to put costs on the stickers on Twitch. So if you want to put stickers on my face on the stream, it does cost a penny per sticker. And 5 cents per sound alert right now. Or 5 bits. And 1 bit for a sticker. Only because we were getting spammed to the point where I couldn't hear myself think. Like, at this point, I would be covered in stickers. Fortnite tomorrow, Fish Sticks. If you want to, man. You only want me to have like 1,200. I don't know what you're talking about, Ian. You want to gift me something in Fortnite? That'd be cool, but you do not have to. Like, for real. Like, I'm not even sure. I've been playing Fortnite for less than a week. You got 3 wins already? Heck yeah. Give them carrots yet, Kim? You give them bunnies carrots? So you can jump on the carrots.
How much longer does your update got?
My update's at 27%.
Jesus Christ.
It's halfway downloading. Halfway downloading. So it's not... not taking forever. It is doing pretty good.
Well, you want to do some trivia or something while we're waiting?
I've been playing Fortnite for 3 years. Heck yeah. We can do trivia if you want to do trivia.
Well, I mean, you still got a few minutes left of your download.
Okay. Trivia questions.
Something so they don't leave.
Trivia questions. You know how this goes, chat? If you get 5 trivia questions right, you get an entry into the Xbox giveaway. What's up? What up, Fire Warrior? How are you doing?
For Twitch or YouTube.
For Twitch or YouTube. This is free entries to the Xbox giveaway. If I could be a character from a game, who would it be? Dart from Legend of the Dragoon. Dart from Legend of the Dragoon. Dude was a badass. Name the largest animal in the world, chat. And even if somebody else says something, you can say the same thing. So we can have like 5.
Is it land or sea?
Land or sea. You are, Charles. I'm the largest animal in the world. Thanks, Slayer. Queso in width. Ardro Guthrell. That's not... I already fell for this the other day. That's not true. What do you want me to gift you, Hugbear? elephant. So it is the blue humpback whale. Right now, Kimberly is the only one I see that's got it.
I was close.
You banned that person because their mama's a hoe? That's what you did, Kenna?
Yeah. Their mama's a hoe.
All right, so Kimberly got one. All right, next question, chat.
If you don't know, you could always copy somebody's answer.
Yeah, you can always copy somebody's answer.
No, you didn't. I banned them.
I know.
I banned him, and the reason was, your mama's a hoe. That's why he said that. He can see the reason for banning.
Yeah, I can see the reason for banning. Are you in the launcher? No, I'm not even. I'm in the Epic Games launcher. What is the nearest planet to the sun, chat? What is the nearest planet to the sun?
I have no fucking clue. I'm guessing. No, we were talking about the same person, Kimberly. You just deleted their message, but I banned them. I see now where it says you deleted their message.
Let's go. Hey, it was Mercury. It was Mercury. Coffee, Aga, Magenta, and Kenna, you all got that.
Come on, Slayer. You better answer some of these questions.
A lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth is between the moon and what else? Deathstrike, we are doing...
I beat you, Kimberly. Suck it.
Trivia for Xbox giveaway entries.
Suck it, bitch. Love you. Ever and ever.
Forever and ever. What is the largest living organism in the world? Organism. Not an animal. Not a plant. What time is it at my place? It is 8:02 p.m. What up? Don't talk to me. Largest living organism. It's not an animal or a plant.
What the fuck would it be then?
Human life. This is an odd one. It is a honey mushroom in Oregon. Apparently, like, the roots on it are massive.
Let's get off of this subject onto a different one.
Okay. How many states did the United States start with?
Not everybody in your chat's from the U.S., though.
Yeah, but everybody got it. Look at you all go. 13. Do you have FaceTime? I do have FaceTime, Ian. But no, you cannot FaceTime me because that's strange. This is basically FaceTime, but only goes one way. Okay, so largest city in the world by population. Nam, what up, Sev? How you doing, dude? I'm back. Welcome back. Largest city in the world by population.
I have no fucking clue. I know it's in that region.
Slayer's the only one that got it. It was Tokyo.
Q Slayer? I knew it was that region.
Tokyo. Nah, I got an Macy's ad. Hold on.
You know I'm bad at geography.
I know you are. What is the name of the pet dinosaur on the Flintstones?
I knew that one.
Don't forget about the prices.
Prices?
See, that makes me think you're immediately going to start spamming them.
Yeah, we're going to leave them the way they are.
Hi.
Especially since the person that was spamming them was in the chat last night.
Remember me? I do remember you, Riley. Or my name is Riley 127660. I did add you. Kroger spiral sliced ham for $1.99 a pound. Limit. Dino was his name. I'm also gonna accept Dino Boy and Gerald.
Gerald, what the fuck? Local Missouri Gerbs today, or click the screen. Why are you accepting Gerald? Save big
today. Because he hadn't got a point yet.
Gerald is the fucking change. Restrictions apply. See site for details. Seal out of Finding Dory.
So?
The one that they don't let on their rock. They always scream at him. Speaking the Lowe's language. And with my Lowe's rewards, you're he's the one that goes around with the bucket because he's money with member-only special. And earn
points when you shop. Hype, 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 hype. What up, Zombie Mom? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in. What does Mario jump on after finishing a level? Subject to terms and conditions. Points are awarded on eligible purchases. See Lowe's.com/terms for full details. Subject to change. My Fortnite is not done out downloading. 51%. Bro, can we play, please?
You all are wrong. He doesn't jump on a flag. He jumps on the flag pole. Y'all are wrong.
I pull those things. Got grounded till tomorrow. King Sev, thank you for liking the stream, dude.
That's a stripper pole.
Yes.
He's about that thought life.
Okay, so who got pole? Flagpole. Coffee got flagpole. Aga got flagpole. Zombie Mom got flagpole. Kim got flagpole. Kenna got flagpole.
Slayer.
King Sev got flagpole.
Never get Slayer.
Slayer got flagpole. Hell yeah, chat. I said flag because my autocorrect kept changing it to, Who is Mickey Mouse's girlfriend? Blair. Coffee. Minnie Mouse. Can we play? We're playing Fortnite tonight. And then maybe Call of Duty.
Load up Fortnite.
I'm updating Fortnite.
That's why we're doing trivia.
Like, hey, to gay, I don't trust my phone no more. What year was Minecraft released?
Oh my god.
Philip knows this one.
Probably. Minecraft?
Minecraft.
I actually don't, but I think it's like 2005 or something like that.
No.
Y'all are fucking Googlers.
Fucking Googlers.
Fucking Googlers.
Kenny, you're a Googler too.
I never denied it.
What is it?
Fucking Googlers.
That's the only one I've Googled, though. But that's how I know.
2011. Ghost Killer, yo, what up?
Oh, I actually almost said 2010, but I thought I remembered it being like 20 something years old.
I would not even know what to do with myself if Minecraft was 20 something years old. That would be, I would feel ancient if Minecraft was that old.
It's almost 13.
I know, it's as old as my oldest kid. What? Not nearly as thin as atomically modern Homo sapiens? It's me! Ah, coffee got it. Coffee got it. All right, chat. My phone's gonna die. Little Jack Horner sat in the corner. What was he eating? Little Jack Horner sat in his corner. What was he eating?
Give me a second.
Dino Nuggies. Aggie gets that one.
Dino Nuggies.
It's not right. Just so everybody's aware, it's not right, but it made me giggle. So she gets
So this is wrong answers only now.
No, okay. This is not wrong answers only, Kenna. But Dino Nuggies made me giggle. It was Christmas pie. Christmas pie won that one. So if you all didn't know this, we now have a way to track who comments the most on YouTube. So, I'll show you real quick. The top five people that comment on YouTube every week also are going to get entries into the giveaway, or an entry into the giveaway.
So you better make sure you're on that top five every week.
There's the top five as of right now. I'll bring it down here and show you guys.
And he'll be writing it down, didn't you say, on Fridays?
On Fridays, it will be written down.
No spam. You can't spam or you'll get muted.
Yeah, don't be spamming or you'll get muted.
Don't cheat. You gotta be genuinely chatting in the chat.
Bet, I'm gonna win. There's the list right there. I like turtles. So right now, that guy doesn't count. We're going with top five. So we have Frederick, or Ace Titan, M4A1 Kid, Frederick Doms, Landon Kapla, and Newbie God. I don't love you enough to sit in YouTube chat.
That could change, though. You could change that over for tonight's stream.
Yeah, you could change that in the stream. That's only 454 comments. What happened to you, K? I just watched that movie. What movie? Things seem to be growing, man. That's awesome. I do appreciate that, Libertas. They are. Get me on there. Happy, happy, happy. I'm a spammer, remember? Bet. Yeah, huh? Watch me. So, yeah. You're just listening to me while you read about Neanderthals? Tell us a fun fact about Neanderthals, Kimberly. So, all right.
Back to trivia,
chat. So they are good. How long till the update is done? It is at 67%. Back to YouTube. I don't know, 2 hours.
It is not 2 hours.
I request that Charles wishes me a happy birthday on the 30th.
Charles wishes you a happy birthday on the 30th. There's now a note on the back of my chocolate bar, which is also where I'm keeping score. Nom.
You'll have to forgive him if he forgets, though, because that's the day we're celebrating our 8-year-old's birthday.
They were found in Germany. They lived during one of the ice ages. Okay, so back to this. How many zeros are in a million? Nom nom nom. How many zeros are in a million? Kenny, how did you get that wrong?
What?
How did you get that wrong?
Did I?
Yes. You said nine. That would be a billion. What up, Talon? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in. Coffee. Let's go. It is six. Six zeros are in a million. The top of a fraction is called a numerator. The bottom of a fraction is called what? Okay, the way this sits right now, Aga, Kenna, Coffee, Slayer, Tim, Zombie, get two entries. Don't talk to me, King Sev, get one entry. Spelled it wrong, do I still get... Oh yeah. This is not official at all. So in case you didn't know this, this is how this giveaway works. So, you can see that on Twitch, it's not the right one. Over here on this wall, right here, you see at the bottom of the YouTube channel. This is poster board. When this poster board gets full is when we're going to draw the Xbox giveaway entry. Yes, you're in the giveaway, Frederick.
It's going to be a while.
It's going to be a while. You're right there. Right there. You're right there.
The more you come in every day and like the stream and share the stream and he grows, he can get more people in and it can fill up faster.
Dragon Ball Z, you can join me. You can wait at the loading screen for the update if you want to. Am I in there? You are today. Magenta Juice, thank you for the Xbox giveaway entry. If you come to Twitch, if you have a Twitch, you can get entries by just earning channel points. Just got to hang out in the stream, you earn channel points. Entries do not cost anything on any platform. We are just doing it out of the kindness of our hearts.
Yeah.
That was Kimberly. Yo, what up, Phillips? What up, Phillips? I feel like I'm 80 with how bad my knees and joints hurt. Been bitching about my hip for a week. Who are you riding? I was riding Kimberly. Magenta Juice on Twitch. Is 1 million channel points good? If you have 1 million channel points, you can get a lot of entries. I just liked. Heck yeah. So liking the stream only sends an alert on Twitch. I don't know why YouTube is set up where it won't give me an alert, but YouTube is set up that way. How dare you forget my name? Can I control your pet?
All right, next question.
Next question. Next question. What is a lucky object you can find in the grass? What is a lucky object you can find in the grass? I got to turn it back on where y'all can see chat. Oh, damn, I have ads.
Just copy everywhere.
The four-leaf clover. Four-leaf closer. Dollar. Dollar. All right.
Yes, the emoji counts.
The emoji counts.
Even though that's a three-leaf. That's just a regular clover.
Easy money, Shamrock. Let's go. Let's go. The emoji counts. All right. What? What? Kimberly with the gifted sub to Zombie Mom Gaming. Let's go. They've given 12 gifted subs in the channel.
You're
Damn. Thank you, Kimberly. You are freaking amazing.
Y'all.
Can you automatically put me on
no
there? You can get on here if you answer trivia questions or if you are the top 5 chatters in the stream by Friday.
Which is tomorrow.
Which is tomorrow. What is the tiny piece at the end of a shoelace called?
I don't know if that's spelled right. There's only one reason I know that.
The reagglinator.
Fucking Marcos.
Fucking Marcos. And his...
you remember that?
I do remember that.
That's the only fucking reason I know that.
Me too.
If you don't know, you better start copying an answer. GURPS
always gives you... Reagglinator. Yep, it's an aglet. And when you download the GURPS app, you can... Oh my god, Phineas! Thank you, Phineas and Ferb. Wait, I thought today was Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Tomorrow's not Friday. Tomorrow's Thursday.
Is it?
I type it, but it takes like 20 seconds to show up in chat.
So y'all are lucky you get 2 more days. Or 2 more streams.
Riley. It doesn't matter as long as you type it at all. I'm counting...
Sick. All of our days go together.
I'm counting all the entries. Bro, autocorrect is crazy. The phone ass is Phineas.
What are you eating, fat boy?
Chocolate out of my chocolate bag, or my chocolate bar. Pinata snow cones are good. The biggest step is going
from nothing to something. Pinata colada? That's why the Peloton tread has, I think you mean pina. To get you up and moving.
Pinata colada. What was the original purpose of the tiny pocket in jeans? He's not fat. I am fat.
I know that one.
What is the tiny pocket in jeans? What was the purpose of that? This is the candy bar I'm eating, chat. A Mosier Roth. It's from Aldi's. I'm an Aldi's hoe.
That's your Madagascar vanilla one?
It's for Dino Nuggies. Yes. Yes, it's for Dino Nuggies.
Oh my god.
You know why that makes me smile so much? Thanks for the Xbox entry, Philip. Hell yeah. Can you see my gaming chair? It is an andesite. It's made by the same company that makes things for or seats for BMW and Mercedes-Benz. They make car seats. I'll show you. Ooh. I gotta write down everybody's name. My game is now downloaded. Let's go.
Your loose change.
And a seat. Nice. All right. Write down everybody's name. 30 for Slayer. Yes.
Hey, Charles, I just sent you a friend request, by the way.
Can I add you in Fortnite? I wrote yours down, Riley. I'm writing it down now. It's written down. I wrote it down. Riley's on the board. He's on the board. I wrote yours down. What is 2 plus 2? 4. 1 plus 1 is 2.
Hey, Charles.
Yes, sir.
I just sent you a friend request on Fortnite with my old account.
Sweet. 2 plus 2 is Dino Nuggies. Hell yeah.
What's up?
What's up?
Remember me when was that? Those two last times?
Maybe.
You remember me, do you?
Yeah, I do. I remember you.
I'm only joining you every time is only because what did I say because of what? Because none of my friends are usually
wieners.
Wieners. Kenna, why are you not? So I got an extra person in the lobby.
Why am I not?
My cousin is just,
yeah, that's me, that's me.
My cousin though is one of the worst players in this entire game.
Okay, well, we have three, so we only have room for one.
Okay.
So if y'all have two, we only have room for one, so...
Somebody's gonna have to take turns.
Somebody's gonna have to take turns. Alright.
And it ain't gonna be me.
Nope, not gonna be Kenna.
I have to get off, actually.
Alright, I appreciate it, dude.
Bye.
Bye. Did somebody want to join on Fortnite?
I'm gonna join tomorrow, though.
Alright, dude.
Alright, I appreciate it, dude. Somebody want to join on
Fortnite? God damn it.
Thank you.
Me. Can you add me? What is the average time I wake up? 6 in the morning.
Do you want to play, Jamie?
Jamie, do you want to play?
You want to play with us since we only got to play one game with you the other night?
Yeah, since we were sick the other night. I was sick the other night.
I got sick the next morning, so...
Yeah.
I got the stomach bug the next morning. I should have knocked on wood, and I didn't. And that's where I fucked up.
Alright. We are going to be playing with Jamie. Hey, what up? Double Texture Zero. Did you add me? Want to play tomorrow? Yeah, we can play tomorrow. Maybe. I don't play during the day, though. I only play at night. And I only play for about 2 hours. Woo!
Thanks.
Tonight, we're only going to play for like an hour and a half, because...
We didn't know your game had an update.
Didn't know I had an update. Me, that's my name, Jamie. That's your name, Aga? We've got somebody coming, Teriz. Thought you were playing with your cousin. Hello?
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 Hello? You have to go to bed about 7? PC or console? I am on PC, man. Can you invite me?
Here is he.
Call me mom. Are you doing more trivia? No, we're not doing trivia. Now we're playing the game, man.
Charles, how would I send you a skin?
That is a question that I do not know the answer to. Okay. Close. We're not playing Floor is Lava. We're playing Zero Build. And I hit ready. What is your favorite sport? My favorite sport is no sport. I don't like sports. I don't want to watch sports. I don't play sports. Kind of boring. Stinky Thief, yo, what up, dude? Done being smart now.
Someone named unknown user followed me.
Can you add me, bro? You can add me. I'm right there. Right there. Right there. You can see my username. Right there. You have to have two-factor identification to give skins. Want to play tomorrow? I don't know what I'm playing tomorrow. It's probably going to be Call of Duty. Favorite sport is Dino Nuggies. It is. Dino Nuggies. Let's go, chat. Ain't nothing better than Dino Nuggies. Like, for real. How long till next spot open? We're probably playing with these guys for a while. This is Philip. He's in the OG squad. And Zombie, she's in the OG Plus squad.
OG Plus.
The OG Plus squad. She's been here a long time, but not as long as Philip has.
I'm in the OG Plus squad. And you're only the OG squad, Philip. How you like them apples?
Coming.
I'm just kidding.
My parents smoke and I'm not very happy about it, so I'm going to need you to try to quit, please. You set my friend request? I can.
Are you guys in Discord?
I am in Discord.
Is Philip and Kenna in Discord?
Yes.
I'll just go to Discord.
Your friend request has been accepted. Fine, I love you. Love you, Kim. That's not what I mean. I mean in the game, Kimberly. If we were playing a game that you played, like Fall Guys, you'd be in the OG Plus squad too. The OG squad was like the first year I was streaming and had like 30 followers and they were playing with me every night. I did accept your friend request, Frederick. What you doing, Philip?
Oh, are we good to go?
Yeah, we're good to go.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
We are good to go. We play Saturday? Yes, we can play Saturday. Promise. Saturday at some point we'll play Fortnite.
Hey Charles.
Probably Saturday afternoon. Oh no, I don't know. Hold on, wait. Saturday afternoon is my son's birthday. We can't. Kenny, you're supposed to correct me on things like that when I say it. Saturday afternoon, I'm going to the movies with my son. I'm going to keep quoting Homo erectus if you keep being an ass. Also, I've attempted to read the same sentence 6 times. If you keep talking about Homo erectus next Saturday, the following Saturday, that's a strong maybe. We try to play Fortnite in the afternoons on Saturdays. Ken, are you here? We play at 5 tomorrow? No. I've got stuff to do at 5.
Hey, Charles. Do you want to put me into the other Discord with you guys?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
Are y'all in the game already?
Yeah.
I am not in the game.
What?
I'm not in the game.
I heard you know the game.
I'm stuck on the loading screen.
Do we need to back out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm in the game now.
Clearly, you still got a hot minute?
Yep, I'll go wherever you all go.
I just marked something because we weren't sure if you were going to make it in or not.
Yeah. Fortnite was taking forever to update, dude.
Charles, look at my glider. It's a dragon.
I should be good though.
I don't even see you, Philip. Three people just landed on Zombie. Yeah.
I can get out of the fucking air faster. Oh my god, just fucking land already.
Dog is eating so loud and ate for like 15 minutes. I gotta turn off the Spotify. Spotify, I don't even see it anymore. That one's going away.
Thank you.
I helped you!
Thank you!
Yeah, we just beat them to death.
That's all I had.
Dude, she's just pickaxing the shit out of the people over here.
Who left Discord?
I think that was Zombie. Just not talking for whatever reason.
She was. She's in game chat.
Wow.
I'm not in game chat.
Oh, no. She's in Discord.
I don't know. I just heard the sound like somebody left Discord, though. Not the joining sound. I don't know who that was.
Let's go. What headphones should I put on my Beat Studio Pro or my gaming headphones? Probably the Beats are better headphones. I just recently got rid of the gaming headphones in my life.
I just got a banana of the gods, whatever that means.
You know what that means, Philip.
What?
A banana of the gods.
Anybody got any shields?
No. Ooh.
Maybe this.
Eat it. Eat the banana of the gods, Philip. It makes you run super fast.
Okay. I ate it, and let's see. Oh yeah, it does.
Can run faster, jump higher. They're Nikes. Yeah, I just recently upgraded to Studio Pro or Studio Monitor headphones with a tube amplifier. And I love it.
There's a med kit in this house I'm in if somebody needs it.
I just took it. Let's go. Hey, remember everybody, top five chatters get to be or get extra entries at the end of the week.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, so what are we doing? What are we doing, huh?
Ow.
I don't know, whatever you want to do, Philip.
What if I wanted to take over the world?
Then we'll take over the world.
I want to do what we do every day. Try and take over the world.
Eat bananas. Take over the world.
I don't want to.
Okay.
Yes, sir, I am planning. There's a storm here. We gotta go. We gotta go. Run from the storm.
I don't have enough gold. Well, that sucks.
Let's go.
Not in the storm.
I'm not in the storm.
I see a team.
Where, Philip?
I don't know how to ping. On.
The D-pad to the left?
No, not that. Because I'm on keyboard and mouse.
Where's everybody at? You need medkits or anything?
I got a knock.
You stop plant spamming, please. Nom, I'm here. I'm never missing streams. What up, Sam? I'll make the stream every night. Hell yeah. Alright. See? We definitely said no spamming. That's not how you make the top five list. That's how you get this done.
Yep.
They missed every shot.
No, I'm good. I'm searching for a crate. I hear. I just can't freaking find it.
Different game, same job.
Different game, same job. What?
Yeah. She's looking for a crate.
Oh.
She's being funny.
Oh, goodness. Left. On zombie.
You said on zombie?
Yes, on zombie.
Well, not everybody has skins where they start out with cool stuff.
Are those NPCs?
Yes. I completely understand that. Here you go. How you doing, Spam? Or Sam, how you doing, man? Hero. Spam.
Welcome. Just got Spam on the brain.
Hero. Welcome. They gave me. Forecast is secured. You can see future storm circles. Hell yeah. What is this?
Couldn't tell you.
Zombie knows what to do. Doing good. How about you? I'm doing awesome. Neanderthal fossils have ever been found outside of Western Europe, Middle East, or Western Asia. Unlike Homo erectus, which two have been found in Africa. Let's freaking go. You ever make money from these streams? Nah, man, I don't. Not really. feel like my graphics are like being a little weird though. How old is K9 007? Can we play after that game? I am 34 years old. And hey, I'm probably gonna play with these guys all night, to be honest.
Hey, is there somebody behind you, Charles?
That is a guy that I hired.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can join my lobby and watch my game. To join request, I'll accept it. I never thought about putting that in Nightbot.
What?
How old is K9 007?
Old as dinosaurs.
Old as dinosaurs. I don't make any money from any of this stuff. My merch, you can get an 18 by 30 mouse pad for $20. It's even got my face on it. Got people up here.
Do you want to get involved?
Where?
Hard to get involved with a sniper rifle, Philip.
Where are they at?
Fuck it, I'm gonna go get really involved. This way, guys.
Oh, there's more.
Let's go. Three knocks, three eliminations. Let's go. Console is finally connected to the internet. Hell yeah. Exclamation point merch. We'll get you a link to the merch, Sam. I do have control over him, but not... I have to, like, program him beforehand. But I'm on YouTube. Whoa. Fuck some stuff up, Kenna. You can't drift this car? What is wrong with these cars? Hey, thanks for streaming every night and making me feel better. I do appreciate it, Sam. I really do. Rifts, grab the rifts, guys. There's a team here.
How? How did I go down?
Yes, there was a team there.
Can you stop looting and pick me up?
Still a team here, still a team here. Oh my god.
What happens when you're too busy looting, Charles?
I wasn't looting, I was trying to hire that person. I didn't realize we were still a team here.
Douche.
Can I play? We are full tonight, Frederick. Tomorrow night, we will do community night.
Yeah, usually we let people play, but rare occasions, we're full.
Yeah, this is OG squad time. Can you all hear zombie?
What'd you say, Ben?
Can you all hear zombie?
Yeah.
Oh, I must have went to game chat.
I clearly have game chat still on. Oh, is that why I heard the sound?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense.
Tyler.
Now I can probably hear zombie.
Oh yeah, I gotta back out myself.
Yep.
I forgot.
You forgot. It's okay.
Where is he?
Excuse me.
I forgot it.
Yeah.
No, Rob. I knew you were talking about, but I didn't see his comment.
Thank you for liking the stream, Dylan. Appreciate it, dude. Hell yeah.
You have to do a switch me back over again.
Okay, I will switch you back over right now. Philip, is there any way you could make her a Ready Player One person?
There we go.
Your switch over.
There we go.
Philip, is there any way you could give her the admin role?
The admin role.
Or not the admin role, but...
So she can join.
So she can join Yep. You're the best, Philip.
All the OGs get it.
All the OG squad.
You're having such a good game, too.
Right? Should never have went up there. Like, should have minded our damn business.
Had that guy down too, and he fucking had that stupid underworld shit on. So he was dashing away from me, and it pissed me off.
I don't know how the hell I went down.
Yeah, and then I went to a bush. There was nobody around me. I went to the bush, and they immediately knew I was in the bush. And I was like, you know what? Fuck you.
Them bastards.
I was trying to heal.
Dude, these candy bars are amazing. All these for the win. All these for the win. It is a Mosier Roth candy bar. Toffee Crunch.
Ooh. I'll have to buy that one next time. I haven't tried that one. They have a lot of, like, weird, like, candy bars from, like, other countries and shit that I like.
His favorite is the Madagascar vanilla.
Madagascar vanilla is the shit.
That's his favorite. But people at our store, as soon as they get it stocked, they like take every single one and only leave like one in the box.
Yeah.
And he gets so mad. He's like, them motherfuckers. Because they don't restock that flavor very often.
Yeah, well, it's probably harder to get than some of the other flavors.
My favorite flavor.
I got a certain bar in there.
You call Aldi's ahead of time and be like, all right, I need you to put two of these candy bars aside for me.
Can I slip you 10?
I want to order a box of these candy bars from you guys, but they're never in stock.
I don't think they will.
It comes in that big old giant display box.
Yeah.
With like, what, three or four other flavors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you like the other flavors too, then I mean, it's just perfect because then you get all the flavors.
Philip, fucking ready up!
Philip. Hi, Philip.
Hi, Philip.
I petted your dog earlier. He put a thumbs up emoji. Yeah, I didn't see it earlier.
Didn't leave when you were in my lobby, so you just restarted the game? You're super nice to the workers and they hide shit for you all the time. Hell yeah, Kim, that's what you're supposed to do. Be super nice to people. You won't understand how much they'll bend over backwards for you.
I was trying to set up two-factor authentication so that I could give Charles a manlier.
Oh, I don't need a manlier skin, Philip.
Wait, no, Philip, you're so rude. I was trying to hug you. I'll hug Kenna, it's fine.
What?
Kenna's just standing there.
In the man is streaming, I'm just reading the messages here. I know, fine. Nobody wants to hug me. It's cool. Yay, Philip hugged me. Oh, man.
Alright, guys, where are we going?
I don't care. Not the same place as last time.
Lavish Lair.
Why are you so obsessed with that area?
I jumped so far.
We're going Lavish Lair.
Is that the purple mark?
There eventually.
It's this purple mark. That's Lavish Lair.
Okay. Well, you have.
No, it's not. That's Reckless Railways. Whatever. I fucked it up.
It's like over here.
You had like the icy area.
I don't know why that was marked there.
There was a team that was over here.
Whoa. There's still a team landing in over here, Philip.
Come on, bitch. Land faster.
Is somebody in a fight?
Oh my god, I'm already fucking dead.
I'm out of ammo, Philip.
Ain't no fucking way.
I'm about to get killed by this train, I think.
Bitch. No, I haven't looked at that mirror.
Huh. I did. I wasn't trying. I was trying.
No, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Give me a second.
Card, man.
Yeah, mine's
there's a guy down here in this.
Well.
Right around this corner, Philip, you're reviving.
Okay.
Bad plan, bad plan, bad plan, bad plan, bad plan! Oh, oh I thought you were up!
Why did you have a shotgun pulled out?
Because the shotguns are good in this game when you're close range.
Clearly, you weren't close enough.
Bad man. He said bad man.
Bad aim.
Are we going back to lobby?
I did.
Okay. Interorbital Formia. I don't know how to go back to lobby.
Excited. For Rebirth Island.
Y'all.
Yawk, it is.
Yes. Super excited. If only it would come back this weekend.
It'll be back on Wednesday.
It's like, why does it gotta wait till the middle of the damn week?
When I have to work all fucking day.
You probably won't want to play it first day anyways. It's probably gonna be full of a bunch of fucking hackers.
Oh, I know.
Either that or it's gonna be broken. Like, the game's not gonna load or something.
I usually wait about, like, 3 or 4 days before I play it.
The game always breaks after an update.
Dude, for real, it does.
Yeah.
It really does.
Everyone contributes in their own way. Be open to different playstyles. Don't yell at me.
What?
Nothing.
My sister's birthday. Yeah.
That's what it said
what
on this.
What are you talking about, Willis?
What it said on my game when it was loading in.
Tell your game to mind its own damn business.
But everybody contributes in their own way.
Fucking shoot at me, bitch. I'll hit you.
Be open to different playstyles. I don't know how to do that. I think I got it. Maybe.
Charles.
I'm trying to figure it out. I'm sorry.
What the fuck? Okay, now I can come back. Come back.
I'm beating you with pancakes.
I did touch your husband's banana, so I mean, I guess it's fair. Why does it keep flipping you guys backwards to hug me?
You like to hug our butt. We can't help it.
Why are you trying to be butt hugger? Why do you keep trying to hug us?
Cause I just wanted to give you guys something.
She's a lovely person.
Yeah.
Jesus.
God.
All right, where are we going?
Okay, we gotta plan this time, guys.
All right. Mark the right fucking spot this time.
Let's go Reckless Railways on purpose this time.
Okay. Where is it?
Let's all land at the same spot on purpose this time.
I don't see a mark. There it is.
I tagged it. How very dare you, Philip?
Huh?
I don't know. You really said, how very dare you?
Okay.
Probably because you were trying to reject my lovings.
Yeah, you're supposed to hug. Hug it out.
Hug it out.
I need to get the hug emote. Tanner would love the hug emote. She would go into the game and try to hug everybody.
Probably.
The only emote I have is a emote that I have to pee. Well, I have more than that, but it's my favorite.
Oh boy.
Hey, shit over here in this building.
I'm coming to you.
Like, is there not a door to get inside this building? Jesus.
Is there a fight going on?
No.
I heard shooting.
That was me. I was breaking stuff.
Pulling.
You can break things without shooting it, Kenna.
I still haven't gotten a gun yet.
Maybe I like shooting things.
Okay.
Yeah, there wasn't shit in that building, I'm just gonna let you know. It was all trash.
What building?
Well, the one I was looting.
I mean, I definitely have, like, 3 gray guns. Let's go, medkit. Yo, give me stuff, yo.
Zombie.
Yes. Hey, somebody, I got a gun over here. It seemed to be a pretty decent gun.
I will take it.
Cold.
It was purple. I paid the guy for it.
Did you?
I did. He was like, give me gold. And I'm like, yes, sir.
Said, yes, daddy.
Say less.
I'll be dying before we even get halfway through those maps. Literally, just gonna be like, all right, I'm going mute. I have to breathe.
Alright, I am going to,
Alright,
start looking for people.
If you guys come to me, I can splish splash you really quick. Before you run off.
Go to zombie to get splish splash.
Kenna, come get splish splashed.
Kenna, zombies. Squirt or zombie squirting her juice all over us. Oh yes. And you had all kinds of juice.
I did. It's been a build up for a while now.
All that tension.
Yeah.
My freaking brain hurts bad as my head. I finally have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. I'll see y'all later. Love you too. Night. See you, Kimberly. Love you. Appreciate you coming in. Oh, hey, we have a, people on Philip?
Nope. It was just a chicken.
We have a bounty.
I need that gold.
Is that what this yellow circle is? Is it the bounty?
Yeah.
Come get this card that Nander got for me, Kenna. What is going on with the fireworks?
A bot's trying to kill the chicken.
Can you get in, Kenna?
No.
It's a single person car, you gotta stand on it. Be back. Wait for a zombie. Oh, Philip, come pick me up.
Philip's got a car. We're going to this yellow circle so we can go try to kill this bounty.
Oh, I fell off.
No, pick up Kenna also. Tanner made this Rocket League car for me. It's the coolest thing ever.
Guys, I'm driving with a mouse, so this is interesting.
What up, Canyon? How you doing, dude? Hello, Ace. Hello. I am feeling better today, dude.
Why are you driving with a mouse?
I think I just ran out of gas. Maybe I shouldn't have been rocket boosting so much. Are you, Farmoose now?
What?
Canyon, new rules. You have to actually be saying words, or you get spammed for 10 minutes.
Yeah, you can't be spamming. You gotta actually be talking.
You have to actually be talking.
Dennis says he heard people.
There's people over here. On me.
Nice. What up, Trial? How you doing? Sorry. Nobody gains every day about 10 subs. So party nice. Yeah, it is. Get knocked. What's going on? So Trial, we are playing Fortnite. To get Xbox giveaway entries, you can also be top 5 commenters in the chat by Friday. That's why Kane was
shield.
need 20 shield. Philip needs a little bit as well.
Alright.
Exclamation point giveaway.
We're running away!
Go to Kenna.
I wasn't running away.
I was running away. It's my fault. We got people pushing us.
That's what I got. Where?
The car.
I kept on moving.
These a bunch of bitches.
We just have to comment on your videos? Yes, top 5 con runners by the end of the week get an Xbox giveaway entry. And we'll be doing that every week till the wall gets full.
Not vault, that's why.
Okay, should we go over there?
Yep.
Where are we going, guys?
Over here to this vault.
It's probably where these people are at, but...
I'm gonna get every video right now.
There's only one way out.
That's why I've been spamming random stuff yet. Oh, no. What's Xbox giveaway entry? We're giving away an Xbox trial. Did you not know that? So, top 5 commenters every week on YouTube get Xbox giveaway entries. Twitch followers have a chance to earn entries every day with channel points. But we've got to fill the wall up of names before we're giving anything away. Somebody leave me a box.
There's a blue gun right here. There's 3 blue guns over here.
Okay, I got guns. Oh yeah, we even got a sniper rifle.
Oh yeah.
I'm on the list, right? Yes, you're on the list. Mom and sister went to the big city for 3 days, so you had to do a ton of cleaning and chores? Ah, it sucks.
I'm sure your mom appreciates it, though.
But I'm sure your mom appreciates it a lot, Trow. You're a good kid. How many comments does fifth place have? Let's look. Oh, I gotta stop running first. iBot.
What are these yellow circles right here? Did you guys get another bounty or what?
I did something at this machine.
Probably what you did.
Right now, Ace Titan is number 1, followed by Frederick Doms, Landon Kapla, Newbie God, Cannon, Ian Lee, Don't Talk to Me, Cross.
I don't see anybody.
Yeah. And that just started when we started putting Nightbot. I mean, because I can stay here all night and just talk to you. Dude, that'd be sweet. I'd love that.
Nothing but the...
Are they above us on this bridge? How many wins do you have? Nom. Wait, so what was that list you just checked? That is the list of the top 5 commenters on the stream this week. You were on there, Titan. Yes, you were. We have people in front of us. I'm just talking and talking.
I don't know if there's any others. Where'd y'all go?
On the train, but ain't getting it. On the road in front of me, in here.
Good knock, whoever got that.
Thank you.
Where's his team?
Any others?
Oh, I'm getting...
The bridge. Yeah, the bridge. Just don't spam.
They're top of the bridge.
Damn, we were just on top of the bridge.
I'm by the flag. Right now. Here.
Fuck. There's another team right there. I'm in cover.
Shit.
On me.
Jesus.
Oh, I missed my shots. This is not good.
Hey, zombie. They're not gonna get me.
Oh, I broke my fucking legs. Shit.
Pick you up.
Is it, huh? Yeah, they just landed in.
Well, this guy picked me up. Aww. He won't pick me up. What place on that list am I? I think you were in first, Trow.
Shit.
Hey, my name is Jeff. How you doing, Jeff?
I was not expecting them to come up above me.
We placed fourth.
We just hit ready up, we'll throw us into another.
Yes.
Or do we gotta keep backing out?
No, we just hit ready up.
The lobby, because I was just like,
oh, God damn it.
The lobby.
I don't know how to change. Go to the lobby now.
I keep hitting cancel, but it's not doing anything.
I hit the start button and go down to the bottom. There's a red square that says exit and click on return to lobby.
I just go because it's letting me load.
Oh my God, I just returned to lobby.
I just returned to lobby.
Let's go.
Struggle bus.
No, oh, Titan is first. I didn't see myself in top 10. Let me look, Trow. Let me look.
You still have the remainder of this stream and tomorrow night's stream to get on the list for an entry.
Yes.
On Friday.
There's the list. Trow. I don't know that you've been in here since we had Nightbot, have you, Trow? Wait for Friday?
Yeah, this just started.
Yeah, this just started the other day. Like a half. What is the boost or something? What does top 10 give? Top 5 get Xbox giveaway entries. What is the list for, though? Top commenters in the stream.
Isabel.
And then the top 5 get giveaway entries. We'll place an eye on it. Cannon, you are 7th. Are you free Friday? We'll play some I. Twenty-fifth. I'll take it.
I already know.
On free Friday? Question, what kind of Xbox? Probably the Xbox Carbon that's going to release sometime soon. The Series S Carbon. But I haven't decided yet. If I do make some money from the stream somehow, probably going to do an Xbox Series X. But I don't know. That I will make any money from the stream.
Permissions, by the way.
Your sweater's a little off.
Don't judge me, Kenna. I have one shorter, okay?
You got a T-Rex arm?
The other. Yes. It's my strong hand.
I mean, the Xbox Carbon is going to be less than the Series X.
I gave up.
You have to message me and let me know which one it is.
A mouse and keyboard? Smoke is bad for your lungs. Yes, it is. Do not smoke. I smoke. And I have tried to quit several times. Doesn't work. For me, at least. Do you like cats? I love my cat. I love my cat to death.
Panic attacks anytime I've ever tried to quit.
Are you hugging me, zombie?
We quit for like 2 months, and then that went down the drain.
I'm gonna boop you. Hold on. Oh, I didn't do the boop part. Talk to
Alright, where are we going?
To the winner's
My table. Dad quit vaping, and his wife is so much better.
Let's go to Kyria, Rebel's Roost.
Okay. I haven't been there.
Oh, wait. What's pinged?
That is way over there.
We can go down to the farms. That's where you guys want to go.
I didn't ping the farms. No, we're going to Rebel's Roost.
Okay.
That is the blue mark, right?
Blue mark.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it did show that you pinged the mark on the farms.
You burned your face recently? You got some second degree burns? Dude, that sucks.
Ooh,
yo, what up, Unforgettable? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming in.
Nothing comparable to that, but I started my new job today. First thing I did was burn my arm on a fry basket.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Did you at least get free ice cream out of it?
Well, I got a free meal anyways.
You're making taco meat? Drop the meat too fast? What kind of meat?
Hey, zombie.
What?
Why are you down there?
We had famous bowls and meatloaf tonight.
You ever tried a torto? No, what's a torto?
Oh, a torta. It's a really good fucking sandwich, that's what that is.
OMG, what up, Emmanuel? How you doing, dude? Emmanuel! -5, aim dude is live. Thanks, dude. You play tomorrow on Call of Duty? Yeah, probably. Yes. Yes, we're playing Call of Duty tomorrow. I want to play Helldivers sometime, though.
No, you don't.
Yes, I...
Helldivers player anymore. Just a minute.
Philip.
What?
I love Helldivers.
Thank you, Rob.
Now, them are fighting words, Philip.
Okay.
Tell me I'm not a Helldivers player. I like Hell Splashies.
There really wasn't shit over here, dude.
Your dad is going to start watching my streams now because of me? Heck yeah. I've never played Helldivers. Helldivers is awesome.
There's also a vault back here. Somewhere.
Arby's, we've got your meat. Just told them about me. Hell yeah, I'm excited for him to come in here. Tom, do you have a Discord server? I do, !! in Discord.
Hey, what's the slide button, Charles, on a controller?
A lot of respect for what you do, given your conditions.
Are you using Xbox or PlayStation?
PlayStation.
It's either your right analog stick if you push down, or it's going to be your circle button.
Tom, are you a redneck?
Kinda.
It was the right analog stick. Thanks.
I am not a redneck, Kenna.
I mean, you've got redneck tendencies.
I might have some redneck tendencies. I'm a blue collar worker. That's essentially it.
Don't they?
I like rednecks.
Spots.
I did not find any shields while I was in there. My dad and all his friends are rednecks. I mean, nothing against rednecks. I just listen to heavy metal music, not country. Join the Discord if you want to know when he's streaming or not. Like a good neighbor, stay over there.
Basically.
I always make sure to let you all know in Discord. You're awesome, Ace.
Ace is the place where the rel- with the... I can't remember the word.
Hell for Hardware?
There it is.
Hell for Hardware place?
It's like Ace is the name of the place of the Hell for Hardware store or some shit.
Yeah.
The place with a helpful hardware store.
Yeah.
Philip, have you ever thought about quitting your day job and singing jingles?
I love jingles so much.
Yeah, I'll tell my wife that.
That you're gonna now sing jingles?
Okay, this vault.
I'm quitting my job.
Do you guys want to go in now?
To sing jingles professionally
on TikTok. He's Phillip's gonna stream or sing jingles incorrectly on TikTok.
Yeah, I'm gonna sing jingles incorrectly on TikTok. It's gonna go big. That's gonna be my life now.
A B D C D E F gun.
I'm giving. She said the fuck you are and then walked away.
That's not the attitude to have about it.
If I had 100,000 job or subs, would I quit my job?
No.
On YouTube?
No. If I hit 1,000,000 subs, I'll quit my job.
Subs doesn't guarantee income.
Yeah, you need to say, hey, if you got 5 million views a video, would you quit your job?
Yes.
Yeah.
If I got 5 million views a video, I would quit my job.
That's the way that YouTube pays out people.
Yes, yeah, it is.
And that's me.
I totally went the other direction from you guys.
How do you open that?
I'll open in a minute.
You gotta watch Hydrocam because he's funny AF. I don't even know who Hydrocam is.
As long as it doesn't have chains on it, kind of, it'll open.
No.
Yes.
I'm still learning.
It won't open that game.
But if it
I haven't even been playing this for a week yet.
It likes whips and chains. It won't open.
You know, we might have to go.
I like biting and hair pulling. Does that count?
Yes, come here.
Jesus.
Come here.
Thanks.
Yay! I splashed on you.
I like when you splash on me.
Why do you splash on
it's
me?
It's not my eye.
Okay, I'm just gonna run away from you guys.
Works for me.
We like this guy, sweetheart, because this gameplay is not cooking.
There's a big pot.
What?
Noob.
There's a 50 pot back there.
Ooh, there was?
Yeah, it's right by the character.
We haven't seen a soul.
Emmanuel, we haven't seen nobody. I took the pot.
Somebody's been over here, though.
My ex like whipped in chains. I likes her hair pulled. Maybe spanked. Oh, she's hey, not my ex. She's my honey baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Monday's our anniversary.
It is. And so we're brown chicken brown cowing it all over the place Monday.
Oh my gosh. Actually, I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
Brown chicken brown cow?
Exactly what you think it means.
Okay, they're gonna have a happy fun time.
I thought you said that you wouldn't do that anymore.
No, not brown chicken, brown eye.
Oh, I almost just killed myself. Shooting up in front.
That's just a safe word for it around kids.
Just say happy fun time. We also got shooting off to the right here as well.
We also call it playing Monopoly.
Oh yeah, I'm good at playing Monopoly.
Oh yeah, there's a big fight going on. Yeah.
I have to shoot him down the way.
Bro, you got deleted, bro.
I held a train.
No, still distraction.
Building. Dug it.
No, it's below it.
Yeah, but that's like where they're at, kind of that general area.
I got one knocked.
Two knocked. Third one's up behind you, Philip. No, they're not. They're right there.
I'm trying to get over there.
Let's go, double limbs. Number one, don't forget to turn us up and turn on that notification bell. Don't miss a stream. I like Satima.
Realize I have like zero fucking hills on my body right now.
You need a heal?
No, I'm just saying I don't have any like on me at all.
If she got into a fight, she couldn't heal herself.
I'd just be fucked.
Jerk chicken smash burger.
That sounds interesting.
Bro, I'd love to be mod. Be honest. Every day, yeah, be here every day for a week. Be a moderator.
Hell, just to fall back down the hill.
You went Super Saiyan at school? Okay. They're off for a week, so bet.
On the beach.
Alright, so I am like... Alright, zombie, nobody came with you yet.
I'm coming back. I'm living right, so it's fine.
How old are you? When you start up school again on April 1st, that's my anniversary. You'll only be here on weekends, though. That's fine, dude. Friday through Sunday.
I know there was people at this piazza because they were shooting first before we ended up going for those guys.
There's a building still has crates in it.
Oh, there's a banana of the gods.
Oh yeah.
I might actually take that because I don't have any fucking hills.
You need a heal?
No, I just don't have any.
How many people are watching your stream? I have no idea. I don't have the numbers turned on, Canyon. I can't even see that. Hey, what up? I love Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, there's somebody here.
Break well on his head. There's a big pot for somebody.
Hey, I'm back. Somebody shooting at Kenna?
That was me.
Okay.
Hit again with her gun. And not her pickaxe.
Yep.
Child.
And I never change.
But I think we're moving.
Let me out the fucking door!
I could say without 100% any amount of doubt in my mind, Charles, that I would,
There's fighting this way.
If we weren't friends, I would strictly watch you for your wife.
Why is that?
Because she cracks me up so much.
No.
She always has like $20,000 in COD all the time. Whoa, snipe from behind.
Okay, y'all getting sniped from behind. Me and Zombie are
dead.
No,
three teams right now.
Oh, we're good. I got the guy from behind. We're pushing you guys.
One's broke as fuck. Down.
I don't know what that was that I just threw at you.
They're down below here.
But that was pretty goated.
So they're down below. I am below.
A med kit and a shield potion over here on me.
Good job, guys. I didn't even take a single bit of damage in there.
Slide in.
Nope.
Nice use of emojis. You celebrate Easter? We do celebrate Easter.
Anybody need the shield potion or
med kit? How do we get out? I don't need any of your audacity.
Bullshit, dude! Over here by me. I'm down below in cover. Oh, this person's still on me! They're trying to finish me.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. I got a Mandalorian. I got two guys on me. Purplicious. Purplicious.
Dumb ways to die. How the fuck did he know where you were?
That was the last fucking
wow.
Damn.
How do you know you were up there?
I don't know.
Alright, ready up everybody. Getting sweaty for Fortnite lobbies now. What do you do for Easter? We are gonna probably hide eggs. With money in them. Yeah. The kids.
Mom wants to hide eggs. And we sell snow on the ground. She wants to hide them outside. And I'm just kind of like, nah.
It's when you get some white eggs.
That does not sound like a good time. I'm just saying. Like, it's cold as shit. It's like, it'll be warm. No. No, it will not be warm. It'll be like 20 degrees type of warm. It will not be warm.
Fuck a bunch of that.
I want you guys to know that my wife's banana bread.
Yeah. I feel like your wife had the same conversation with somebody today, but she said, my husband's banana.
I mean, she does talk about my banana sometimes to people. We've had that conversation.
Oh, what did she say about your banana?
I don't know. Do you want to ask her?
Yeah.
No.
I do.
God know these things now.
Honey, he's not gonna hear you. This is the microphone now. No, he can't hear you.
There's children in the chat. Keep it PG. But what about Phillip's banana?
It makes me happy.
It makes her happy, is what she said.
Happy bananas. What's your favorite pizza topping? Mine's cheese and pepperoni. Dude, pepperoni pizza is the shit.
Italian sausage? I don't even know. Want to know.
What?
I guess when we get Italian sausage.
Dude, I made a pretzel at work and left my fucking pretzel at work and didn't even, like, grab it and bring it home to eat for dinner tonight.
Alright, first team to reach the elimination goal wins. Oh, what?
We're in Team Rumble.
Oh. How did we get in the Team Rumble? Leave this.
Is somebody in the lobby?
Return to lobby.
Return to lobby. You're pretty basic. Tomato sauce below the cheese. That's that. Dude, tomatoes. Yeah.
Joined in and left.
That's weird. Tomato sauce above the cheese. That's weird.
That is some weird shit.
Especially when you get that chunky sauce.
Ew.
What's up with Italian sausage?
Nothing's up with my Italian sausage.
Why did my wife say Italian sausage?
I asked her what her favorite kind of sausage was. She said it's an Italian one. Are you not Italian, Philip?
I'm not, no.
No, it was a pizza topping question.
You better be asking some questions.
It was a pizza topping question.
You're like, whose fucking Italian sausage are you gobbling?
Fucking Kenna.
Whose sausage are you gobbling?
That is not what happened or what was said. We're going to start a fist fight in Philip's house.
Yeah, because Philip has a banana, not an Italian sausage.
I bet a banana on a pizza might be fire in the right conditions.
Dude, no. No.
It might be.
No.
On there with it, Charles.
Ew.
You know what's the best, though? Like, you know them square pizzas you get at school?
No.
With the pepperonis, the square pepperonis on it?
Oh, my God.
And you used to get them with the fucking brownie with the powdered sugar on it?
No.
Break that brownie up and you put it on top of the pizza?
Or the breakfast ones?
Yes.
And I actually have the website where you can order those, by the way.
My belly's all grumbly.
I was gonna order them.
Dude, they're fucking expensive, though.
Does Philly like Philly cheesesteak? Philly probably likes. You're giving me PTSD.
Who doesn't like Philly cheesesteak, though?
Pizza and corn!
I've had
Philly cheesesteak pizza.
I've had Philly cheesesteaks from Philadelphia, and it was amazing.
I'll leave the lobby.
What?
Leave the lobby.
Oh my God, dude.
It's on builds.
God, Charles.
Why can't we just play build for a game?
No.
Okay.
Kenna's in charge.
Kenna just puts...
Why is Kenna not in charge?
I fuck myself over every time.
I'm not in charge.
Do you guys remember those fucking mozzarella stick things? Like breadsticks that you could get for lunch at school too?
That was
school
terrible.
Never had.
Oh yeah,
literally just like,
dude,
cardboard.
I actually
with...
fucking loved those.
My school never had those.
The Bosco sticks?
No, we didn't. My school never had those.
Yeah, we didn't have those either. I just heard about them. Yeah, I heard about it from the kids that had good school lunches.
I've only heard about it through TikToks. Like, I've never had like half the shit that these people are talking about.
Got ready up, zombie.
Like octagon shaped pizza that's like a taco pizza. It's like our school never had that either.
Okay. We never had that. You can get a box of the school breakfast pizza right now for $49.99.
Or like the fucking super donuts that people talk about.
What are super donuts?
It looks like just like a fucking plain Jane donut inside of a fucking plastic wrapper. Like, it doesn't even look like it's iced or anything.
Oh, yeah. It's a plain donut, and it comes inside of a plastic wrapper, and they're actually pretty fucking good compared to these, like, cake donuts that you can buy, the plain cake donuts you buy out at the grocery store. These ones were so much fucking better.
Remember the caffeine-infused donuts?
I'll post it in Discord. Yes.
Caffeine-infused donuts are the best.
I posted a picture of the super donut in Discord, babe.
I've never had a caffeine-infused donut.
They're great.
Oh, yeah, Hostess definitely came out with some a year or two ago.
They're great with Monsters.
They were like coffee flavored.
They're great with Monsters, so...
One was like caramel macchiato, and the other one was like mocha or something.
You can buy those super donuts on Amazon.
Do you have Travis Scott? No.
I've never had one. Like, that was the breakfast option my school never had, was donuts. We had cereal, eggs, toast, biscuits and gravy, and breakfast pizza, basically.
We just had, like, random-ass shit.
I mean, we had square eggs on white bread, on toasted white bread with yellow cheese on top.
All right, where are we going?
Not tagging it. Mount Olympus.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh my God, what do you mean nope?
Mount Olympus.
You just said no.
Well, because somebody else tagged something else.
You just said nope, not tagging it. Mount Olympus.
Every time I go to tag it, I tag the wrong thing. Now man cakes.
Oh, there's a whole team where I'm landing. Where are you guys landing at? There's teams everywhere.
Huh? That did not pass the health inspection. Dude, that's what they did. I was in high school in 2007, though. It was a different time.
We lived in Spratly, fucking we live. But we're from small towns, so...
Heal.
Fuck! I'm down. I got Fry on me.
No.
I got two people on me. I could use some assistance.
I'm working on it.
I'm trying to crawl away from everybody. Nope. That didn't happen.
Away. Fry's good. Fry's good. That's Fry.
Can hurt. He's chasing.
No, we came back to finish me. Just run. Freaking Fry.
Oh, that's not Fry.
It's Fry and Leela.
Just leave us.
Well, I got your wife. So.
Leela.
Jamie's juicing herself.
I like when you juice yourself.
Oh, no.
Leela's coming. What the fuck was that?
That was the Zeus fucking thing.
Bolt of Zeus, yep. Yeah.
That team's a little fucking sus, dude.
This person...
What is up with your dog?
Get my reboot card. Get out of there!
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
My dog has an attitude. Okay?
I noticed.
Get out of there! Is it just us two? It might be. Just you two.
I'm so glad that water was right there.
What's that water do?
Ever from dying?
Save me from breaking my fucking legs.
Yeah, to be honest, stream kind of dies off this time. Needs a med kit. Do you reboot us while they're fighting Zeus?
Hey, my, yeah.
Parts. I gotta get Phil's card, so.
My card is, in the front of it, so. Oh dang, they're all dead. Oh, he dead.
Fuck him up.
There you go. There you go. How old are you in the chat?
You're the reboot queen for nothing.
I am 34. That's how old I am. Which is odd to say that. I feel old as mud.
You're not that old, Charles.
I am, though.
He feels like it.
Where do you see yourself in the next 20 years? Hopefully not doing the job I'm doing now.
Retired.
I don't know about that.
Made it up.
Oh. Let's go.
Freaking goated. Freaking goated.
Like, I didn't even have a chance to fucking pick anything up before I died.
See, that team fucking deserved that lightning bolt, just saying.
They really did. They were a bunch of douchebags.
Yeah, they were.
Oh, dang, you had all of us?
Oh. Oh, the gas is here.
I'm even clean for nothing, man.
I didn't realize the gas was here.
Bounty is also right next to us.
It was a chicken.
It's a chicken.
Alright, I have like.
Ow, what the fuck just happened to me?
They're sniping, sure, Dad.
Yep.
Yeah, they is.
You thought.
All in this building right here for you guys. If you can get to where I'm at, you can break this floor and all of you can heal up a little bit.
I'm still getting sniped at.
Watch.
Oh, because they're following me.
No.
No!
They got Charles.
I tried to get behind him.
Oh, they just rebooted here.
Oh. My card's in the river, so it's floating away.
That's funny. All I have is a pistol.
When is the next spot open? I do not know, Stinky Thief.
And honestly, aren't you about to go to bed? As it's almost your quitting time.
Yeah, this is almost the end of the stream.
Oh. Yep, coming after me. It's more than one. Rage. Sabe.
And it's going for my reboot card. She's goaded.
I don't even know where the... Oh, there it is.
Sabe.
Like, where'd they go?
About to float out the wall. Oh no, it floated to the edge of the river. Dude, you are awesome. After that, you're ending the stream? Probably.
Fuck out, we're going far. Just get in the water and fucking swim. That's what I recommend at the moment. Kenna, okay. Just stay alive, because they're following us.
I'm trying.
Have time to search, Kenna. There's the gas is coming. You're gonna hit that reboot van.
Up out of there.
Oh yeah, they're still tracked. They're still like running after us. Why?
Fuck off, dude.
The gas goes to pass you. Don't finish the reboot.
So be careful. But they're a shayer, so.
Okay, well.
Oh, you got that banana thing. After you reboot me, use the banana. You can run faster.
So that I got here. There's a big pot right there, Philip. And then I've got a bike. If you hurry, I have to take my bot off though.
That's team over there, honey.
Over where?
Okay. Left. Or it looked like a team. I don't know what it is.
Oh, my God, Philip. I'm sorry.
No, you're okay.
Hey. You on?
Yeah, I'm on.
Reboot. Oh, you already got him. Okay. Where the fuck are you guys at?
Right. We're over here.
Attempt to get to you guys without trying to running and run into these guys. So the fucking island.
I feel like everybody goes to that island.
Well, I mean, nobody's up there yet if you guys want to go to it.
Get this care package.
So I got you out there, buddy. That was stressful. Those guys had some really good fucking aim. Oh, they're going to island.
Think of that. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not getting the care package. I am running.
Why?
There's a team over here.
What does this do? I'm putting up a flag.
Where are they at, babe?
On the care package.
You can go to the care package.
Really?
Yep, there was just two of them. This guy had nothing. I don't know what this guy had.
Not anything worth a shit.
Why'd they not open the care package?
Because they saw us.
Oh, for the same reason I wasn't pushing, they were like, oh my god, we're gonna die!
More than one over here.
Okay, baby. Near you.
Got one down.
Oh my god. Reloading.
Let's go.
Place am I in?
Bitch broke
your
shield.
I do not know right now, Canyon. I will tell you after this game before I end the stream, dude. Hey, anybody ready for some splashies?
Yeah. Oh, actually, wait. Everybody come here. I got something better.
You got big splashies.
I got fizzle juice. We wait for Philip.
I claimed the middle.
Don't waste it.
I've got more.
Okay.
Let's go.
Here's a medkit. Heal yourself. Oh, got a team under the bridge. They're going up. They're going up top of the bridge. Oh, these are those guys, Philip. These are those guys, Philip.
Yep, sure.
Holy, I'm in cover.
These are those guys that had like ridiculously good aim.
This guy's hurt. Shoot him. He's broke.
They hit me one time and I died.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Fucking bullshit. That was that same team that was tracking me and Philip. So I guess they never let off of us.
That's some bullshit.
One more, Ben?
Yeah, one more. Let's do one more.
Ah, goddammit. I backed out to the lobby. Hold on.
Alright, I readied up.
Philip, did you quit? No, Philip's still here.
No, I readied up.
You're the best, Philip.
Back in to ready up.
Alright, last game. Yes. Hip hip hooray! Last game, best game, chat.
It won't let me ready up.
Oh, we gotta back out.
That's no, sorry, guys. I fucked up.
Return to lobby. Through that.
Return to the lobby.
Last game, best game. Let's get a dub. Drew build, ranked off, squad fill. Hell yeah.
I'm gonna go with this skin this game. This is a season 2 skin.
Phillip's just showing off all his skins. He's like, I've played this game since 2011. I was 9 years old.
When did this game come out?
2011.
Jesus.
How old were you, Phillip?
18.
I was 21 when this game came out, and I never played it until just recently.
For what reason?
It was Fortnite.
Oh.
I don't know. You know, here's the funny thing about that. I remember when the Super Bowl commercial came out for Fortnite, and it was supposed to be a tower defense game, and I was excited about it.
This is my favorite skin, though.
Look at the battle pass. I got so many battle pass things I can claim. My daughter's gonna be super tickled pink. That damn mom and dad are playing Fortnite now. We can get all the battle pass items.
Charles, this was the skin I was gonna give you.
That's kind of a goated skin. What's up with the corgi, Philip?
I don't know, but he's kind of an a-hole. If you ever like. You can ask Ken on. He kind of just has such an attitude.
What does he say?
He gives the shittiest looks when you go down.
Does he?
Yeah.
Like he stares at the screen into your soul, giving you the dirtiest look. Like, so motherfucker, I know you just didn't go down.
Yeah, I'm so disappointed.
The only way. Want me to gift you the battle pass?
Where we going?
If you want to.
The classy quartz.
I don't know what that is.
That one.
Oh, there it is.
I've never been there yet. Alright, last game, best game, chat. Don't feel obligated to gift me anything.
Except for your love.
Yeah, just give me your love and your affection comments. And comments. Pipe.
Oh, what season are we in? 37 or something like that?
No.
We're in second winter.
That's where we're at.
It's chapter 5.
I will gift the battle pass.
Chapter 5, season 3.
Well, that one skin that I was using was...
I need a damn skin.
Chapter.
I'm tired of changing every game.
Chapter 3 is, chapter 1's,
and you got one land up here with you.
I don't doubt it.
And then there's one over there. I can see him.
I don't know what I just did to that person. Oh, I think you all killed the rest of their team.
Here's a small shield potion if somebody needs it.
I was carrying that person over there to their team.
Why?
I was gonna carry him over there and set him down in front of their team and kill them in front of their team.
That's rude.
It's toxic.
It's gonna make him watch me kill them.
Yeah, I'm fucking here for it.
That's the most toxic thing I think I've ever heard.
I got a regular shield potion over here if somebody wants it.
You got a big pot?
Yeah, and a big blue one.
I got little shield potions. Right
there, inside the hedges.
Ooh, here's a...
I will take that. Shotgun, huh? Kenny, you need it.
What?
You need it. You're not at full.
I'm at 75.
Yeah, but...
I'll be alright.
Just make sure you're full, Philip.
What color am I?
Pink.
Why? Trying to figure out which arrow on the fucking map I am.
The one that's in the center of your map.
The arrows will be white.
Ah.
Your arrow will be white.
Okay. I'm still learning.
It's like, don't yell at me, I don't know what I'm doing.
No excuse. I expect you to be a professional gamer at everything we play, Kenna.
Huh. So do we need to go play Helldivers again?
No hell splashies.
Talk about a professional gamer. I am horrible at Helldivers.
Oh, okay.
I mean,
you're sniping.
They're shooting at the black right.
Travel distance with the rifted vehicle.
What the hell?
I'll be right back.
Thanks, Charles.
It's a one-seater vehicle.
All I heard was, I'm a hoe.
What I actually said is, I'll be right back.
Well, I'm pretty sure you said you were a hoe.
I said you can.
See? I knew I wasn't here to shit.
Oh, now I figured out the handbrake. This shit just got real. Do I know the cooking grandma, Linda? Listen, Linda. That's what I know about Linda. Hey! Why did we do that, Philip?
I thought it was a person.
He got excited.
Why did we do that, Philip?
Philip drove up here and then just shot the NPC.
I thought it was a person.
To death.
I thought it was.
Charles, there's a big blue pot over here for you.
There you go.
Hey, Charles, come here, actually.
Why? Those are cool. I didn't know that was a thing. Slurp barrels?
I hear shooting over here.
Just me, and I'm right behind you.
Over this direction.
Yeah. Right over the hill. At that train station.
Trying to get to you guys.
I got one person. Train station key card.
Let's go, Kenna.
Underneath us.
Where's that go?
Right here, where I'm at. Says required is requires key card.
Where's the last person, though, guys?
I don't know.
I just killed the last one.
Oh, okay.
Just instant. Ew.
I'm just gonna take that shotgun and leave.
Can I just stole my gold?
I don't even know what to do with it.
You can spin it at stuff, at places.
Anybody need some bandages?
Healed.
You're the only one that was here the whole time, Sev? That's awesome. Yeah, yeah.
I just left a trail of milk all the way up my body.
What?
I was trying to take a bite of my cereal. And I dribbled everywhere.
Hey, the more you talk,
the dirtier it gets.
The dirtier it gets.
Welcome. I've never heard Charles sound so like concerned before.
Well, it was a concern. Oh, I thought I'm concerned, Herman. Where you guys at?
Up here, I was trying for 2 medallions.
I completely we're like opposite direction of you, Charles.
Fighting up here.
I think our bounty was just eliminated.
Zip line. Fighting over there. Someone took a zip line by us on the left here, Philly. Charles.
I was trying to be funny.
I got fucked up. I heard them though. I heard all of them as I was hitting them with the car. They're all right here.
This shotgun is nasty.
There's one right there. Right there, Kenna. You got him. Good shit. Can I get touched?
I'm gonna touch Philip. I'm touching Philip.
I'm up there.
Where are you at? Oh, I see you.
Philip, you're being touched.
Touch me gently. Touch me gently.
Ooh, touch you.
Can I have the crown, guys?
I don't know what the crown is.
Anybody need a med kit? I can drop one.
Like an actual crown. I only got one, but I've got one.
There you go. I dropped med kit.
Oh, wrong button.
Anybody Sorry. Need some squirt?
Anybody need that?
Everybody on me?
I will need it. Hold on.
I want a med kit or a squirt?
Squirt. Squirt will take care of med kit stuff. Y'all come to me. I'll squirt on you.
Squirt on me, daddy.
Like, come here.
I'm right here.
I guess it was Philip. Philip was the one missing out on the squirt.
They didn't give me any damage.
All right, everybody's healed.
There's another fresh one right there.
Fresh squirt?
Yep. FYI, if you ever come across a legendary close quarters gatekeeper shotgun, pick that bitch up. It's 2-shot.
And I was like, I fucked them worlds up, them bitches up.
I did. I got fucking 3 of them bastards. I got that out of that supply drop that I
have Serbia's
did.
Gatekeeper shotgun. I don't know where I got it from, but I got it. I got another medallion tucked to my right here.
What?
Oh, they're fine, Doc. You guys, me and Philip ended like running.
What the fuck? Somebody just flew into the storm.
Yeah, it's the guys that were shooting in your direction.
Nah, dude, somebody just like flew straight into the storm with them freaking wings.
No, there's a team over here.
Where at?
I think they're on the island. I'm not entirely sure.
No, they're not. They're beside the island somewhere.
Hill. Hill, snipers. Snipers, hill.
Yep. Go to the right. Go to the right. Or you just get on the island and fly away. You guys want to do that? There's a, or there's a rift right here. Just running towards them. Can I run back? Someone's flying. They're following us, Charles.
Oh, fuck.
Somebody's following. Somebody's landing up above us here.
God damn it.
People down by Kenna's card.
I'm trying to get to Kenna's card.
I know.
This is AI, Philip.
Well, that AI. It's pretty freaking dumb.
Don't shoot that AI. Oh, we gotta get. I'm leaving to go get Kenna back.
Okay.
Here. I'm still fucked.
I'm also trying to distract this team.
People on him.
Yep, I got people on me. They're right here. Shit.
I got one down.
I got one down in this tunnel. No! Zombie went for the car, didn't she? I should have dropped a big heal, I think. Or I dropped a splash bottle.
I really need a fucking car. Philip, I'm trying to get my way to you. I've only got one more medkit left after this.
It's okay.
You're gonna have to go get her.
I mean, if he's got a car, that'd be sensational, but...
No.
No, he's got a splash bottle, though. And wings. He can get to you and then use a splash bottle.
Are you... Where are you?
On the train tracks.
Like, right by the edge of the fucking storm here, Philip.
Are you about to die?
I just healed up one more time. I have no more heals, though, after this. I'm about to go down right now. Maybe not. Splash, but I don't want heal me, will it?
Yeah, it will.
It only does shield.
No, it does. It does. It does the other one, too.
It did not do anything for my health.
Ruby Van. Got him cards.
Storm, I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh, the snipers are all looking at you.
Is that same fucking team that killed me?
Oh, gosh, dang it. Charles, if you're watching me, stop. We've talked about this. Oh, dang it. We gotta push to them, too. Oh, Jesus.
Goddamn tree.
You still have wings, Philip.
You're goated, zombie. Oh, second place.
No. God damn it. It touched the butt.
Dang it.
I know. Sorry. Simon, I used all my medkits to get your card, and we couldn't even fucking reach
no.
it. No heals left.
Alright, that was last game.
Yep.
Suck.
See y'all later.
Bye, guys. So, what place you're at? Alright, everybody's here. Let me know who's here. Who's in the stream right now? Hey, I'm here.
Hey, Charles, I need you to keep it open for just half a second.
What open?
Your chat. Your stream.
Why?
Don't ask questions.
Was updated. I don't know how fast this updates. Kanan, you're number 4. Landon, you're number 5. Riley's number 7. What? I'm subs. Let's freaking go, and it's a hype train. What? Hype train. Let's go. We're 50% of the way to a level 2 hype train, but there's no way we'll hit that. 5 gifted subs. Let's go, chat. Now we're at 11 subs on Twitch. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Woo! Let's go, Kennelin. Thank you, Philip. You're amazing. All right. So, Philip's still here. Sev. Canyon. I guess it. Kenna. Kenna's still here. Write everybody's name down for a giveaway entry. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. What? Dude, hype train. Hype train. It's only the second hype train I ever hit. That was sweet. Fire. Thanks, Philip. You're still there.
Yeah, I'm still here, bud.
That was awesome. Yeah. Good morning, Arcanian. See you.